Hey yo, what's good, it's your boy Wolfie. Welcome back to more Wolfie. We are starting the day off by giving Wolfie Jr. a walk because he is so energetic. You would not stop whining last night, buddy. This guy did not stop whining last night until we brought him in bed with us. So we're going to take him out for a walk and burn some of his energy off, right?
Yes, yes, we're going to burn it off. We're going to burn it off.
And then I'm going to go get my hair cut because I was supposed to get it like a few days ago. I didn't, and it is beat. It is very beat right now. I'm not even going to bother brushing it. There's no recovering from this. So hopefully the barber can hook your boy up. I don't think my brother can do it today, so I actually have to go to the barber. And then I want to film a video today for my main channel and, of course, the vlog. And then I might look into buying my desktop for the new house too. I'm trying to basically have like the same computer except a little more dazed here and then like second computer there at my other house. So if there's ever any situation where I'm stuck at that house or I'm at that house at that time and I need to edit a video quick, faster than I can do on my MacBook, then I'll have two.
I managed to get him to go to sleep after his little walk. Right? Right, buddy?
You guys don't understand how hard it is to put Wolfie Jr. to sleep. So because he is asleep, this is amazing. Now, oh God, oh God. My nose is running. Now I'm gonna use this opportunity to take him. I'm gonna take him to my mom's house for a bit. I wanna go to the P.O. box. I also have a really good idea for a house tour. So you guys know when I have a really good idea, I gotta execute it properly. So there's a few things that I really wanna do today. And on a positive note, Jad left some of his video supplies here. I mean, pretzels are kinda ass, but we have nice premium plus crackers now. Sylvia bought some bananas. I don't really rate bananas. I was like, who the hell bought bananas? But we got bananas.
You're gonna go to mom's house, to grandma's house. Look at this cutie. He's such a baby, like he does not go to sleep unless you rub his belly. Look at this. Rub his belly or you gotta rub his chin. Right? Right? Okay, close your eyes. I'll rub your belly. Look at them slowly close. And they're almost, okay. Close your eyes. Put your head down, buddy. There we go.
So let's go and let's get a bunch of stuff done today. Oh, I really feel empty though. Like my computer room needs friggin' a computer right here. Like, it's just so empty right now. It's crazy how like after a few days when you think you got everything, there's always like, when you're moving into a new house, I guess, well, I'm a new at this still, but there's something that you miss. Like yesterday we're like, hey, we got everything we could possibly need. And then we were looking for vinegar and I was like, oh shit, we didn't get vinegar. Then I was looking for baking supplies and I was like, ah, we didn't get baking soda, baking powder, nothing. So I wrote another list to get everything that I think we're probably gonna have like two or three more times of this same situation happening. But if we can get everything, then that's good because from then on, it's just like, okay, do we need to refill this? Yes, we need to refill this. Okay, let's go get it. And it's not just like, okay, do we have this? Do we have that? No, it's just refill, right? Okay, let's roll.
We gave Wolfie Jr. to his grandma and now he's just exploring the grass, right? Right? This is way better grass than we have near our house. So now that he's here and he's in good hands, just sleeping in the grass because he went for a long walk this morning, we are gonna go do all our errands as quick as possible so that we can come back to him and then bring him back. Or we might just give him to my mom. You can have him.
I have to take my cats for a walk.
Nah.
Yes.
You got the puppy. It's so warm.
So guys, I completely forgot that it's Labor Day weekend. So right now we're gonna hope and pray. We're just gonna pray that any of the stores we wanna go to are open. Like I know Shoppers Drug Mart really never closes. So I'm pretty sure Shoppers Drug Mart should be open, but my hair really needs to get fixed and I'm not sure. I checked online to see if the website's open and the website's pretty ghetto, but it honestly, one of the locations said they were open today. Maybe that's just like the regular schedule because I know it is Labor Day weekend. So everyone at home right now, take a second, moment of silence for Harambe and for me to hopefully get everything I need to get done today. Because I wanted to go get lights for Sylvia's room, all this stuff, and it would really suck if everything was closed. I know all the main stores are probably gonna be closed though. Okay guys, moment of truth. The barber is the first stop that we're gonna see. Is it open or not? Oh God.
It's definitely
parking lot is definitely not open.
They're not even open on regular days. They work on Jamaican time.
Don't kill me. That's very true.
It's closed.
It's closed?
Yeah.
Is it?
There's nobody in it. You played yourself. You're gonna have a fucked up hairline for another day.
It's closed! No! Guys, I'm one step away from getting the clippers at my house, my brother's clippers, and fucking shaving my own head. I'm dead serious. Please, I cannot deal with this. I cannot deal with this haircut anymore.
Just keep your hat on.
Next.
And wait for another day.
No. P.O. box is the next out. Let's go.
Can you drive?
So I think Shoppers Drug Mart is still open, but I'm not quite sure if the postal service in Shoppers Drug Mart's open. So probably gonna be one of those days where I pick up the stuff that I can pick up, but all the stuff that's in the back, which is probably a decent amount of stuff right now, I can't get. But some stuff is better than nothing, right?
Bam.
Yep, no? Okay, we're good. No, I think the back's a wrap. The back might be a wrap. There's no sign, but we'll get what we can in the box, I guess. I'm kind of cheesed. Scratch what I said about the P.O. box not being open. We got boxes on boxes for ya boy. So that's one thing, at least one positive today. Pack all the stuff in the back. Got some stuff for Albo. A lot more fan mail in that bag. Let's go.
Four
Look,
floors.
I'll take you in my house.
No, okay. Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Ow, 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 ow.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Oh, how do I always, why do I always injure myself?
How did that happen? Oh my God.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh my God.
Dude, that's actually really bad. I'm so concerned. Ew. Ew. Baby. No.
Guys, this is what just happened. Look at how much blood is just leaking out of my leg. I literally didn't realize that this was here. I think you can see some of my skin and my hair. Oh shit. And I walked by it. I was doing a scene for like my main video and I was just like, I turned around too quick and I was just boom, fell right to the ground. This is not fake blood. This is real.
It's disgusting.
This is real.
Let's go get you a band-aid.
I don't use band-aids. I'm not a bitch.
All right.
So we are having sandwiches for lunch. We got Miracle Whip, stuff like that. We got the lettuce. Cooking the, toasting the buns. Sylvia's doing that. I don't really care. I'm just so starving. It's like 3 o'clock and we haven't eaten today yet. So we're gonna eat. We got the puppy to go to bed again. Amazing.
Mandy tired him out.
Yeah, my mom tired him out, I guess. She said she was playing with him nonstop. So eating is the next step for sure. And then I have to film the rest of my house tour. You guys will see when the main video's up why I filmed it in two different parts and injured myself in the process. But it's gonna be a banger. I hope you guys are excited. Just stay tuned for that. And then I'm meeting up with Jad. We have a meeting today and DJ and Bongo just got back. I think they were in Montreal for a few days. So I'm gonna go see them because they're at the boys' house too. Oh yeah, I might invite the boys over today. I don't even know where Sean is. I don't think anyone knows where Sean is. But if you guys know where Sean is, let me know in the comments below. What is that?
Toaster.
Oh, it's so loud. Toaster is loud as hell. So I just finished the meeting. I just got home. It was way longer than I thought. I thought I turned the light on. It was way longer than I thought it was gonna be. It was like a few hours, but it's all good. It went well. Now I came home to a clean house. Sylvia has been here the whole time just cleaning things up. She said the dog peed on the bed because he was scared of the Swiffer. Apparently he's really like deathly afraid of the Swiffer and the vacuum, but more of the Swiffer. So he'll like hide in another room while you're like doing the Swiffer and stuff. But look what Sylvia did. She organized everything in the closet, all my stuff that was in a bag up top. Ooh-wee. My shirt's over here. Now that me and Sylvia share a closet, I guess. Whatever. Everything is organized because everything was like here, but it was in garbage bags. It looked gross. We got a cloth here. I don't know what's in here. Definitely gonna throw that out. But I'd say one more week in this house and then everything should be officially like dope. Everything should be good to go. Because right now I'm just waiting to build another desktop computer for my office. Sylvia needs to grab lights tomorrow because we couldn't grab anything because nothing was open today, sadly. We have a few more things that we need to organize around here. Everything seems pretty good over there. The dog is getting better. Other than the peeing incident, apparently he had a really good day. Like when one person's here, apparently, from what Sylvia was saying, he's actually really well behaved because he can stay around the one person the whole time and he'll just lay around you. But if there's me and Sylvia here, he will go nuts if one of us is away from the other because then he has to choose who he has to divide his attention to and then he just goes wild. So right now, he's actually sleeping like a little good boy. Right? I said you were sleeping. Why'd you get up?
He wants you here.
Fall asleep. Fall asleep.
When there's two people, he wants you both there.
You see what I'm saying? You're squished in between us. Go to bed. Watch this. Boom. Sleepy. Sylvia's got her pizza pops and what are those?
Strawberries.
Strawberries. She's watching some TV show. I'm about to edit my vlog. Guys, we got him this stuff for his teeth. Basically, it is vanilla ginger flavored and it smells absolutely delicious. So like every time he eats it, because he actually likes it, his breath smells better than Sylvia's, to be honest. So let's grab him right here. Vanilla ginger.
This is why he's bad for you.
Why? Because I wake him up?
Because you literally harass the thing.
I don't harass him. Guys, I don't really like strawberries.
Then why do you ask for it?
Because I want something cold. I don't like strawberries that much. I know I'm weird. Okay, that's pretty good. Say what you just said
to the camera as you did to me.
No.
Oh, say it.
No.
Wolfie Jr., you say it. Come here. Come here. Sit. Ah, good boy. Say it.
I said Wolfie Jr. is my engagement ring.
She's like,
shut up. You know if you say stuff like this in the vlog, they're going to harass you just like they did about the dog?
She didn't say anything. He just fell down. Look at this guy. Your belly, buddy. Good job. You fell in the crack. He's stuck. Look at this guy. He's like, oh, I fucked up. Okay, I'll bring you up. Good boy. You're beefing the camera? Are you beefing my camera? Get out of here, buddy. Me and Sylvia are about to watch our show on Netflix. I made her wait a few hours.
Since like 10, it's now 1 a.m.
And guess what? Now I'm telling her we're not watching it. So we're going to start a new show from scratch, but I'll tell you what it is. It's not going to be this Quantico.
Then you complain it's not a good show.
No, trust me. Prison Break new season. See if it's on. I used to watch Prison Break all the time. Like hours. I remember like back in the day, me and my family would literally sit full days and watch full seasons of Prison Break. Like, we didn't watch it when it was actually on TV, but we would watch it after the whole season was uploaded and we could just watch it. Comment down below a show for me and Sylvia to watch, because I don't watch too much TV, like I said in the last vlog, but if we can find a dope TV series to watch, like, I want something that is pretty low-key. Like, I know Suits is amazing. What are the biggest ones?
I got bored of it.
Suits.
Narcos.
People like Narcos, apparently, is amazing.
Homeland.
Friends, I've seen Friends.
Everyone's talking about Stranger Things.
Stranger Things. Guys, comment whatever dope show that we can watch. And like, just watch one episode at a time here or there. Not get too addicted. We're probably going to get addicted to whatever it is. Sylvia watches Grey's Anatomy.
Oh, I just finished the last season.
What's the one right there?
So emotional. Which one? Bloodline?
House. House. Is that? House is the show, right?
Yes.
With the doctor?
Mm-hmm.
Dr. House. So comment something down below and we will hopefully watch it. Right?
Just leave him, babe.
I can't.
Literally,
I'm addicted.
Him.
I'm literally addicted.
The poor dog.
I'm addicted.
Trying to sleep.
Guys, this is my strange addiction.
And he lifts him
cuddling the dog.
Every 5 seconds.
But look, he's asleep. So I decided to watch Narcos right now. I'm in the washroom. My armpit is killing me. Look at this. I shaved it again and now I'm growing a rash on the left side and it is agonizing. Like, this is in so much pain right now, holy crap. But yeah, we were watching Narcos and then Sylvia and Wolfie Jr. fell asleep. So they went to bed. I'm finishing. Oh, yeah, there we go. This show has a lot of drugs, a lot of shooting. It's crazy. But I am hooked on this show so far. I've heard Narcos is a dope show, so I'm almost on the first episode. It's really dope. But I'm still open to ideas. If you guys have any other ideas, comment them down below, because I'm down to watch something before I go to bed every night. And this seems like it's pretty blessed. But I'm gonna end the vlog off there, because the episode is just about done, and I'm gonna go cuddle up with Sylvia and Wolfie Jr. in bed. So I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Instead of 23,000 likes, we've been going up slowly and slowly on more Wolfie. We are rising to 1 million subscribers, so I want 25,000 likes. So go down right now if you haven't already and go smash that like button. Let's get 25,000 likes for this vlog. You feel me? Let's get it. And if you guys made it to the very end of the vlog, I want you guys to comment something down below just so I know you made it. I know you're an active supporter. I know you're a true Wolf fam. So comment down below, this show is crazy. Just comment down below, this show is crazy. Or you could say Narcos is crazy, because that's the show I'm watching. And again, that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you guys soon on more Wolfie, where we stay a little bit more savage than my main channel. And as always, stay savage. Lego.